salvation is a free gift. Salvation's free to receive, but it's costly to live out. You see, the more clearly that our life shows that we believe in God and that we live in the way God wants us to live, the more dangerous and persecuted our life is going to be. It's going to make it harder. The more you dig in and pursue holiness, the tougher your life is going to be. That's why a lot of us stop short. That's why we have a lot of baby Christians that stay baby Christians for a long time, because the moment they try to press in and pursue Jesus, the moment they try to press in and pursue holiness, the world pushes back a little bit and we say, yeah, man, that's a little uncomfortable. You see, in 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 12, Paul says this, "Indeed, all who desire to live a godly life in Christ Jesus will be persecuted." I don't know if some of us have neglected to read that passage, but we're guaranteed right there that if we pursue Jesus, we will be what? Persecuted. So the greater we desire to be godly, the more we're going to offend people that are committed to sin, right? The more that we desire to be godly, the more we preach the full gospel, the more people aren't going to want to listen. Hey, that's too much for me. That's too radical. We also see in John 15, 19, again, the red letters of Jesus, "If you were of the world would love you as its own. But because you're not of the world, because I chose you out of the world, therefore the world hates you."